Hello everyone, I'm back to share a preview of episode 15 of Woman in a Veil. This is just a preview and I will share the full storyline for episode 14 when the English subtitles come out. At the end of episode 14, Gyour lost Soyi. She initially took Soyi to the hospital and was accompanied by Aira. Aira pretended to leave and when Soyi was fusing, a woman sent by Aira took Soyi. She pretended to help Gyour calm Soyi and then took Soyi away. In the preview episode 15, Gyour is looking for the missing Soyi. She says Soyi is missing and she has to find Soyi. These are all Aira plans, because Namjoon still maintains Gyour even though the news about Hyuntae ruining the image of YJ group has spread. Aira hopes that the loss of Soyi can make Namjoon expel Gyour. Aira said that now it's only a matter of time until Gyour is kicked out by Nam's family, and Aira will appear to be a savior for the YJ group and hopes to be accepted as the daughter-in-law of YJ group. In the next preview, Yeongjun was kidnapped by two men. It means Hyuntae cannot meet Yeongjun. This can be an Aira action or Serin. Aira also doesn't want anyone from Jung's family to be able to visit Hyuntae in prison, so they cannot share information or help each other. I thought because Yujin wouldn't admit to having an affair, Hyuntae would tell his family, but now Hyuntae cannot tell his family about Aira's crimes and Aira and Yujin's affair. Or it could also be Serin action. Serin not only destroyed the Jung family but also the YJ group, because in this preview, Serin returns to visit Hyuntae in prison. Serin says that she will make Hyuntae pay with the same thing that happened to her. Taeyang tries to calm Serin, who wants to continue to take revenge. He asks Serin to calm down. But then at the end of this preview, Serin seen entering a dark room. She says that an eye for an eye and blood for blood. Okay everyone, that's the prediction for preview episode 15. Thank you for watching my video.